Use
a camel color,
some sketch pens, a plain white paper, a glue, a scale, a pencil, a eraser, a scissor, and a silver paper. Now we're making a card, Christmas card. This is a plain paper. Now we mark the borders of this card. Now we fill it, the borders, with the help of red sketch pen. You see that. Then we make a design of this card and then we cut out this design like this. Then we open the card
and wow,
it is a Christmas tree,
and underline the tree's
borders
like this.
We fill the borders completely and also carefully. We fill the borders with the green sketch pens. Now we fill the tree's branches with the help of brown sketch pen. Oh wow, now it is look like so good. Now we decorate this tree with the help of some things like silver paper, glitter sheet. Now we decorate it. We cut out a silver paper piece like this. Then we decorate it. By cut out. First we design. We make some circles for the design, the Christmas tree. Then we cut out the circles of silver paper. We cut out the mini circles. Wow, it is look like some small light bulbs. Now we make some other colors of circle. This is yellow, this is blue, and this is silver, and a big star for the top of the Christmas tree. Now we decorate it. We decorate it with the help of silver paper, yellow paper, and blue paper, and a big star. Now we border the big star with the help of a sketch pen.
We mark out all the decoration with the help of only 3 sketch pens. The Christmas tree decoration will be complete. Now we make other things to decorate this card. Now we make a Christmas man. Now we make a big Santa Claus. Wow, I think it's better. Now we color it and also decorate it. Wow, now we make it very beautiful. Wow. Merry Christmas! Wow!
So guys, also like our channel
and also subscribe our channel. Merry Christmas, our friends. Bye bye.